Now let's move into the parents' downstairs bedroom, while it belonged to Grandma Minnie Mae, or Dodger, and see something that she kept in there. This jewelry box belonged to Dodger and once held her valuables. She gave this little box to Graceland housekeeper and dear friend Nancy Rooks. It wasn't empty. Included inside were these little photos of Nancy as well as Elvis's Aunt Delta.